Diego Mazariegos y Porras, 1536, was a Spanish conquistador. He conquered Chiapas in Mexico, and in 1528, together with Andrés de la Tovila, founded San Cristóbal de las Casas as Villa Real de Chiapa de los Español and Chiapa de Corzo as Villa Real de Chiapa de los Indios. He was the first lieutenant governor of Chiapas from 1528 to 1529.
See also:
Spanish conquest of Chiapas.